Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, well, you can feel the energy and the buzz as we return to what has really become a destination on this UFC calendar here in Abu Dhabi at the still fairly new Etihad Arena. A lot of athletes getting a chance to compete here tonight and lapping it all up. Establishing the jab here. Oh, how technical is that? Nice straight punch.
Big punch lands. Ooh.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick. And now leather being thrown on both sides.
Oh man, both of these guys didn't really take a shot.
Oh, and so now he lands another combination, so it's never just one shot. There's always two or three coming behind.
A lot of times people throw singular strikes, not this gentleman. This man is stringing four or five, six in a row. What a great job.
Oh, beautiful straight left hand.
It won't take many of those.
Back to his feet. Oh, that lead left hand has been money. Oh, you gotta love this. He is coming out swinging early. No surprise, the aggression on full display.
No, he said he was gonna take it to this guy. That is exactly what he's doing as we start this fight.
All right, well, he rocked him pretty good, but didn't sort of smell blood in the water, and now his opponent's back in the fight.
I mean, blood's in the water. You gotta go and get it. You gotta go find the finish. You cannot let him off the hook like that, because now he will be motivated to try to go and hurt you as you hurt him.
Stuff the takedown, no problem. Well, champ, I don't see that well, but it's hard to miss the redness underneath that elbow. A lot of bodily investment from his opponent tonight.
Yeah, it's an investment, John. Oh, he got him.
Well, good job to get the hand up to block the elbow. Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
Look at a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too.
Straight right, he misses. Oh, another bruising shot right to the body. I wouldn't think you want to take too many more of those.
No, John, you got to defend. You got to address a tactic that has worked this many times.
Play shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
Skates.
30 seconds now to go on the round. Back to his feet.
Oh, no.
We might get a stoppage here soon. Oh, so what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that as saved. All right, so there's the horn. He got knocked down.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. All right, let's get to round two. Lands a nice straight. Ooh, and he caught the kick. All right, so he finally gets the takedown here. He kept on trying, stayed committed. He told us before the fight, at some point, I'm gonna be able to take him down, and that's exactly the way it played out.
That was a slick transition.
Really good job to land these strikes from top position. Another ground and pound strike lands. Making all these shots count. The ground strikes starting to pile up. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, that looks like some head trauma. Beautiful combination. Bleeding now. Nasty cut on his nose. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Those are the body kicks that'll crumble you. Any body kick may finish this fight. It does not have to be the front one up the middle.
Oh, how about the ankle pick there? Well, if the single leg, the double leg's not working, go deep into the well, and the ankle pick was there for you.
Boy, you gotta keep digging into that toolbox. He has so many different attacks. We saw that right now with that beautiful ankle pick.
Print the shirts, ground and pound.
That was nice.
Champ, look at that redness underneath his elbow. A lot of those strikes to the body starting to pile up.
Getting beat up and being smart enough to not be headhunting the entire time. I like this. I like this approach.
Oh, these are some serious punches from the top here. He's continuing to maintain good posture and making these strikes.
He's doing a really good job of watching pretty up. He's making his punches.
Well, not good body language from his opponent here, DC. He's curled up.
Oh, he's exhausted. He's been beaten.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long.
Got to watch his neck.
Oh, could be the beginning of the end. That looks tight. Choking, he somehow gets out.
He just had to stay patient. It's so unfamiliar. If you panic, you're gonna get submitted. He didn't panic.
Moving his head on the ground here, avoiding a lot of these big shots. Seconds winding down in round two. All right, that's the end of round number two.
Ready to fight? You ready?
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Flipped him with the jab. Now his opponent's really on the ropes.
His opponent's on Beat Street. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's gonna do to stay in this fight. Shots nasty. Oh, landed some big shots too.
I mean, just wow. What a performance by this young man, knocking his opponent out with a single shot like that.